Hey guys, today I'm making fried okra. So I cut off the stem ends and sliced it in about half an inch. Find my recipe in description below. I drenched the okra in buttermilk and flour. Now add oil to your skillet and we are going to fry the okra. Cook okra for a few minutes or until it's golden brown. It's almost done. Hey guys, it tasted so good. Try the recipe for yourself.